Morning, you guys. So it's really early as usual. We're about to go to work and I'm vlogging today.
Hi.
You know there's a light that glows by the front door.
Work is over for another week.
Hello you guys, so it's Friday and I'm quite happy about that. I love the weekends. Who doesn't though, like honestly? But also I love my job, don't get me wrong. It's been a tough, very wet week and I'm just glad it's over, to be honest. But speaking of wet, it's actually a beautiful sunny day today. A little bit cloudy, a little bit windy, but it's really warm and really sunny. And that just makes me so happy. But anyway, today I am vlogging because I have something exciting happening. Exciting for me, anyway. I am getting my nails done. They look quite bad right now. But I've never had, like, Christmas nails before. And I've also never had acrylics before. I've had, like, a gel polish done professionally, like, twice. And, I don't know, I'm not really a girly girl. I don't really get into that stuff, but, for me, putting on makeup and whatever is just like a little bit of BB cream and mascara and like, that's it. Like, and I barely ever do that, like, yeah. But one thing I do like is having my nails done, so I'm going to get Christmas nails today. And that's just exciting. I'm also getting them in acrylic, so that will be interesting. Just short ones because my job and everything like that, they will not last very long if they weren't short. But yeah, I've just come home really quickly. I'm going to have a quick shower and get freshened up really quickly and maybe straighten up the house. And we're going to get going. So that's what's the plan for now.
What you doing, making me feel like I'm falling. And when you're moving, I can hear my calling. There's no one else here that I see but you. It's what you're doing that's making me feel like I'm falling. Yeah, I'm falling in love. Falling in love. You set my wheels.
We're just at the petrol station. I've just picked up Hunter and look how pretty they are. I'm so obsessed. She did a little snowflake on that one and a reindeer on that one. They are acrylics, so they're gonna hurt if I break them, but let's not break them. How pretty. I'm actually obsessed.
so cute.
What's he doing? What's he doing? One second.
What's that?
It's your toys.
Toys.
He's reading a little book. So we're just having dinner and it's nearing the end of the day now. So I'm going to end this video here and thank you for watching. How to like, sit, talk with me when I'm vlogging. It's been a great day and we'll catch you tomorrow. Are you being naughty?
No.
I didn't think so. You being good?